Hey guys, my apologies for not uploading in the last month. I ended up moving house. And also I decided to change my look slightly, because, you know, why not? But that is not the main point of this video. The reason I am speaking to you all right now is because I'm going to be covering the RickAnimates2K7 situation. And I'm gonna try my absolute hardest to not lose my composure in this video, but what Rick did seriously pissed me the fuck off. Anyways, let's begin. Oh, and I probably should have said this at the very start of this video, but I highly suggest you all to cut ties with and move on from Rick. And another thing, this is kinda like a part 2 to my last video, in which I discussed the drama between RickAnimates2K7 and Franco Martinez. So go watch that if haven't already. Anyways, let's go. This all began yesterday or the day before I believe, and went on Rick's channel, just for the hell of it I guess. But then I went to his community tab, and saw that he had posted this. I'm going to read this post word for word, and I'll also add my own opinions on this first post. The post is as follows. Honestly, I hate my life. I provide no value to anyone, and I should just leave YouTube. My parents aren't much help to me either. Rick, why would you talk about your parents like that? No matter how much you might hate them sometimes, you need to be grateful for having any parents at all. There are some people that only have either their mother or father, or just straight up neither of them. Be grateful. Stop putting your parents in a negative light. I'm done. I hate this fucking community, and I hate everyone in it. Dude, you are making things much worse than they need to be. Just because one fucking person called you out for plagiarism, does not make it okay for you to do this childish shit. I'm honestly sick of everyone in my life. I do not want to be in this community anymore. This godforsaken community has not only changed me as a person, but has also changed my outlook on life, Rick. All of this shit over some fucking criticism. Seriously, dude. It's not that serious. Just take the criticism and move on. That's it. I quit. I'm done making videos, I'm done associating with every fucking retard in this community, and I'm done with YouTube in general. You shouldn't be talking, dude. You're a fucking retard for thinking that doing this shit was okay. It's not. This is completely unacceptable, and for good reason. I have a life outside of the internet, and I have to move on someday, and now is the time. Goodbye, motherfuckers, I won't miss any of you. This is just overtly pathetic. Like, oh my god. He also said that he would make one last video before his departure. Now guys, as of this recording, you will no longer find the video on his channel. Why? He privated that video along with every other video on his channel, which I'll bring up later. Thankfully though, I managed to download the video right before he privated it. If you guys want to see it again, let's hit 5 likes on this video in 2 weeks. Anyways, on to his second and final post I'll bring up for now. This post is probably even more pathetic than the last one I brought up, and I'm not even joking. I don't know why you guys are still asking me to come back. It's not fucking happening. I'm a fucking failure. I'm literally crying right now as I'm typing this. And there are already several flaws in the first sentence alone. First, after the way you acted, you should be ashamed. I don't know why people are giving you sympathy. Second, you shouldn't be crying over some fucking criticism that someone gave you. That is not how you react to it. You're a 16-year-old almost grown-ass man, and you are acting like a fucking toddler when they are not allowed to get candy at a grocery store. 16 years old. Rick, you need to get some help. I failed you all, and I'm pretty much defeated in every aspect of my life. I honestly want to end my fucking life. SMH dude, SMH. Dude, if you were failing in every aspect of your life, you would not be getting this much sympathy. Your claim is fuckery. Utter fuckery. And you're using suicide as an excuse to justify what you did in an attempt to gain more sympathy. Dude, there are people out there who are actually depressed and actually do have suicidal ideation, and you're using suicide for attention. Are you fucking serious? I suck, I'm a bum, and I don't want to see any more comments saying some nice shit like, oh, please don't say that about yourself, or oh, you have so much to live for. People have the right to comment what they want. You cannot influence their decision. They are just trying to help you, but you are straight up refusing to listen. I literally want to say so much racist and homophobic shit right now, it's not even funny. And I've said shit like that before in real life, and I've shown no regrets. Rick, I swear to God, if you even go as far as saying anything like that, I will mass report your channel. And I can't tell if you were being serious when you said that last part, but if you were being serious, Huh, no wonder nobody likes you. I'm not even gonna continue with this, because there is way too much I want to mention. But I'm just gonna leave it at this. Rick, I'm beyond disappointed. You basically refused to listen to the people that were trying to help you, and you also couldn't handle a critical comment that someone left. And let's be honest here guys, this is the new Alexis, with the exceptions being that he never said anything racist or homophobic, nor is he a pedophile like Alexis is. But that still doesn't change the fact that Rick is a fucking man-child that doesn't deserve a YouTube channel. Please everyone, for your own safety, please cut all ties with him. Do not associate with him anymore. And guys, last thing, just straight up don't include him in any more of your videos. He cannot be trusted, and that's the bottom line. Anyways, thank you for taking the time to see this. Be sure to spread the word on your community tabs,